Today I'm going to harvest some of my vegetables and I'm going to tour you guys to my garden. New updates. So, makikita natin na may mga bunga na aking tomatoes. Malaki na din ang mga sweet basils. Meron din cucumber. Malapit na siyang ma-harvest. Nakatago. Ayun. So, nilipat ko nga pala ito dahil doon sa area na doon ay mainit. Kaya I transfer them in here kasi may puno, ma-shade sila sa sunlight. So tiny. Ayun din nakatago dito. Ayan. At dahil pwede nang harvestin ang ating okra. Oh, ayun. There's a cucumber hanging down. Yan, mag-harvest ako sa aking okra. There. More okra. Cucumber, marami ding bunga. And then, the carrots. Hi, carrots. Sir. Ang aking broccoli, hindi pa namunga. Kale. Pinutol ko na yung mga lettuce. At saka yung mais. Meron din akong squash na tinanim. Ayun. May nabili kasi kaming squash sa Asian store. At may mga buto. So, tinanim po dito. And I have more peppers, more tomatoes, and then eggplant. Yung eggplant po hindi pa malaki. Radish at saka yung string beans parang naka-survive naman. So, ayan guys. Marami pa ding bunga ang aking tomatoes. And my watermelon is so cute. More watermelon. There. And kamatis. And my ginger. going to get some of the kale. Yung radish ko, pwede na rin itong harvestin soon. Trying to harvest some of my peaches. So, ayun guys, welcome to my small garden. So ayan ang na-harvest ko guys. I also have potatoes here. And sweet potato. And another potato. I have more sweet basils here. Sweet basil. And I have more tomatoes. These are my first harvest today, first harvest of okra, and first harvest of tomatoes. I have some kale, chili pepper leaves, and some cucumber leaves here. So, today magluluto ako ng munggo. Today's menu is mango. It is boiling right now. Magluluto din ako ng galunggong, salty fish. My salty fish galunggong. And malapit na siyang malambot na. So ayan, malambot na. I-transfer ko na ito at lulutuin ko na naman. I put the garlic and onion already. And also the ginger. Next, isunod ko na ang bongo. And also the okra. Sweet pepper. I'll put water para may sabaw tayo. Let it simmer for a while and then we're gonna put the veggies. Cover it first. Let it boil. So I'm going to put now the leaves. Some of the veggies. Then add some salt. So ayan guys, luto na ang aking munggo. Let's eat, people. Let's eat. So ayan na aking galunggong and otang munggos. So ayan guys, let's eat. Yummy.
There, you're added. Let's see.
Down sa cucumber. Lami. Kale.
These two are the same.
That's it for today guys. Tapos na kaming mag-lunch ng aking mga anak. And
na tour ko na din kayo sa aking munting gulayan. Sana nagustuhan ninyo at nakapag-harvest tayo ng kahit konti lang. Salamat din pala sa mga nag-subscribe sa aking channel. At dun sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, sana mag-subscribe kayo at i-like nyo ang aking YouTube channel. So, that's it guys. Thank you for watching. Bye! Keep safe, everyone!